I'm playing Minecraft with two of my best friends. Say hello.
Hi.
One of them has a YouTube channel. His name is Gaming and Thomas. Gaming underscore Thomas. The gaming has a capital G, so. Yeah.
No, you mean a capital T?
No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. It has a capital G, not a capital T. I searched it in.
Do you want me to craft you one? Who wants a sword? Okay, come here. Yeah. Nah, they won't come that far.
We will meet up though.
Do you want me to teleport?
No. Only you can teleport though, that's a little bit boring.
Guess how much pork chops I have? I have 20 pork chops, 5 raw steak.
Yeah.
And 4 raw chicken.
Yeah. I'm thinking, wait. Found a good spot where we could build a house. I'm just finding a good spot where we could build a house. About the mountain. About the top of the mountain.
We need to find a forest. Oh, there's one over there. Let's go to the forest.
I'm coming to you. At the top of the mountain. Look up. Thomas. Thomas Club Langley. Yeah, come up.
I'm like the hunter and stuff. I'm like the pro at this game. Okay, everybody follow me. Oh wait, I've just get to there. Wait, I'm gonna put fly on so I just fly over there. Is it mush? No.
You can teleport us there. What? You teleport us, you can teleport us. So it'll be quicker.
Also there's a mushroom island.
I'm gonna go on mushroom island.
Just get some wood.
Wait, I'm gonna go on mushroom island.
Get some wood.
I'm going to mushroom island, okay guys.
Here's your axe.
Where are we gonna should we build on mushroom island? Wait, we'll see the surface of it first. Is it flat?
Yeah, no, we could, because mobs don't spawn on islands, mushroom islands. Also, yeah, if you stick under there, there's a 50% chance there's a mine shaft. So every time I've dug under there's always a mine shaft. Go and get some wood, please. And here's your.
I've got
here's
wood.
Your axe.
I've got wood. Do you want my axe? Do you want my wood?
No, I've got it. I've got my own crafting table. I've got most of the stuff. Can I have some oak wood?
Oh, I don't have oak wood.
I've got a bed already.
Wait, I'm smart, dear. Oops.
I build mansions. Isaiah?
What?
Sure. Isaiah? Can you go and collect some wood?
People are texting me. Hi, you're awesome. Keep it up. Aw, thank you, Fire Dog 248. Thank you. I do streams and Minecraft vids like you. I have to go keep it up. Aw, thank you. Hey, don't break this.
Aww, I've already got my bed.
Yeah, he's left.
Nice
guy. What? I'm building my house on here.
Can you go in and get some... Can you go and get some wood over there? I gave you two axes. Oh, yeah, and do you see the forest over there? I'm gonna go see the cows. Follow me. Yeah.
Okay. Do you wanna just teleport me there? Cause.
Oh yeah.
You might as well just teleport me there. Over there. Just over there. This is gonna be my mini little house. Yeah, just Thomas, just teleport me over there. Thank you.
Tom, Isaiah, no, this what? Way. It's that way.
Oh, let's go over here then.
I'm going to kill the. I'm like the food hunter. I hunt for the food.
Yeah, you could help us survive. We could. We're just going
to
be.
Also, if I get enough to make us some boots and some stuff, then that's mine. Okay.
Okay. Do you want me to get birch wood? Do you want me to get birch wood or just wood?
Both. We need it either way.
True, they are
like, kind of nice.
You can make.
Do you see that? Have you seen the thing change? It's turning nice. I've got almost not. I've got more than 9 pieces of leather, so I can craft some armor.
Oh, nice.
So I've got 12 pieces.
Wait, do you want oak wood or do you want oak?
Just both.
Okay.
Just give me anything, because I'm the one who builds the houses. Okay. I know you want yours
okay,
on
I've got,
a
I've got
island.
More. I've got more than a stack of oak wood. Ooh. I mean planks. Ooh,
yeah, can it?
Do you want me to give you the leather?
Yes, please.
Okay, come in. Do you want to teleport me there? Where do you want to put it? Here. There you go. Oh, here's some wood as well. Oops.
I've got like armor for days. Thanks. So that means I can make
I'll give you the rest after
so I can get some. I need some charcoal, man.
Oh, I saw charcoal by where I was walking. Thomas, you see over there? Over there, where I'm facing. Over there, where I'm facing. Over there. There's charcoal there.
It's not called charcoal, it's called coal. But you can make charcoal with wood.
Oh, yeah. Oh, crap.
I've already got a bed.
There's no point sleeping, Thomas, because obviously me and Thinky don't have a bed.
I've got myself a furnace and everything. I'm really good and creative. Doesn't mean I should go on it. I can build massive mansions. Who wants a wooden pickaxe? Because I'll give them it.
Yeah, I'll have one.
It's peaceful. Derp.
Oh, we don't want peaceful. we want it to be normal. We don't want it to be hard. Oh, wait. No.
What easy?
Yeah. Oh. We don't want it to be hard or easy. We want it to be just normal.
No. It's on. Okay, I'll put it on normal.
Normal or easy, whichever you want. Or hard if you want.
Yeah, I don't think Tom's ready for that.
Yeah, I don't think. Oh, spider. Come here, spider. Oh, there's doggies. There's 2 dogs.
Oh, don't have any.
There's 4. There's 3 dogs. Oh, spiders.
Also, we've got.
Thomas! I'm one string away from making a bow. I'll give it to you, because you're obviously better than me. Yeah, I'll give it to you, because you're better than me. I haven't played this game for about 10 months. I'll just give
it 10 years. Or like.
Huh? Yeah, but I wasn't playing like thingy, was I?
Like proper.
No, I was playing mini games with him.
Yeah, that's not like.
That's not like proper, is it? That's just pretending. You know what? I'm gonna get some birch wood. Might as well. While I'm here.
I'm gonna turn it to peaceful so that we can get loads of wood.
Yeah. Okay, at least make it peaceful for one day so we can get wood.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, so we can stock up the materials.
Yeah.
And stuff.
And then when we're proper ready.
The day starts now.
Okay, day starts now. So put it back to easy or whatever.
No, the day starts now from like.
Okay. Yeah.
Peaceful.
Wait, do you want me to get some coal for you while I'm here?
Sure. Yeah. Wait, am I like the main person who's like in charge of?
Yeah, because you're better than us. Obviously. Whoa! No! I nearly got stuck. Okay, I'm gonna go get some coal. Oh, there's a cave! I'm going in. Where's the cave? Oh, should I? Oh, it's a cave! There's a cave, guys. There is a beautiful cave. Look, there's a cave. This, I think it's. Oh, iron! Thomas! Iron! Yay! Iron!
Oh, wait, can you give us all your stuff then? If what? You. I'm gonna leave.
I'll put it. He'll keep it on him, and then when he joins, he'll think. Not again! Okay, I'm just gonna get some stone. To make some stuff.
I hear Shopkins advert.
Do you? Yeah, I heard that.
But should we really live on a mushroom island?
I don't know.
It's small. We could flatten it out.
You know, yeah, you do that.
No, we can flatten out with, like...
We could just flatten it out. Yeah, we could get, like, a shovel or something, maybe. Just flatten it.
I'm gonna make ourselves a boat so we can get across to 3 boats. Okay, give us your stuff. Just saying. Do you wanna, should we go back to the island?
Yeah. You can teleport me
there. Okay, now I want to show you something.
Oh.
Get in the boat.
Wait, I can't get the boat?
You can.
Wait, what boat is it? I forgot. I haven't played this game for ages.
It's the new ones. Get in.
Oh! I'm in. Oh my god, you're a legend. Oh my god, I never do this. Wait, it's got, oh my god, I'm in the other camera. I'm in like third person. Thomas,
look! Which other game?
Woo! Oh yeah? Okay, I'm hopping out.
What are you doing?
I'm hopping out. You drop me off.
He's trying to kill me.
Thomas.
Also, I have an iron sword.
Whoa. Run.
He's trying to annoy me like mad.
Is he?
I've got one piece of coal to smelt 2 iron. Okay. Oh, there's a cave in the. Oh no, it's not really a cave. It's just like one bit. Okay, I'm flattening out the island.
Okay.
Wait, should we make a sky base?
If you want to. I'm not
okay,
bothered.
Okay, gather
bothered.
All your wood. Gather all your wood.
I have a... Wait. This is some of my wood.
Break your house.
No! This is my house. I want to live here. I want to live here. I just want to live here for a bit. See how it works.
And then...
Even though it probably won't
work. We can build
work.
A sky base.
Yeah. Even though it probably
I've
won't
got
work.
A good idea for my base. Go and make your own base. He's got birch wood. He's not even crafted any wood and planks. He just used birch wood. Literally.
Who?
Literally. Tom. He's just birch wood. Like. Plank. Not planks, like. Wood. The.
Just
wood
the
thing.
Wood. Just
go
the wood.
Here. Yeah, just the wood.
Okay.
He's going back in.
He's dead.
He's AFK. Where's he gone?
I don't know. He was just here. Come to me. He was just here a second ago. I have a stone sword. Where is he?
My base is going to be look like really proper good. Do you know how?
How?
It's going to go up from here, and it's going to go all the way to the top. And it, like, it's going to come out of the mountain. I know I'm in my base. I know you can see me.
Where is he?
I'm going to give him a crafting table. Tom. Draw the house that you're building. I'm going to get rid of it. Stone sword. Boom, boom, boom. Also, we can have like a an environment, so it just stock up on stone, man. It's actually, it's a very good material to make out of, and also it's really good. I like your base, it looks really good. Also, you can make yours massive. Like, this could be a crafting room, then you can build up, and then that'll be your, like, proper room.
Who? Mine.
Yeah. Also, you can have a balcony. Draw a balcony.
I know. That's what I was doing. No, this side. Here. Over here. Oops. I just. Don't go to me. Oops. Sorry. Sorry.
Sorry. Oh, you fell off.
Hi.
That's all I can do.
Yeah.
I need some wood, literally.
I've got some wood in my chest if you want to take it.
It's wood. I'm taking the chest.
Hey! To the chest! Back here! Where are you? Hello? Where's my chest? Hello? Just teleport to me. I want my chest. Give me my chest. Give me my
you
chest.
Said there's some wood in the chest, but then, okay, if there's wood in the chest is wood, so why don't I take the chest?
put that. Okay.
I got the loads of, it's all birch. It's actually a good thing, because I can do my foundation layer on wood, like that wood. And then
you're gonna put it to thingy.
Okay. Bye-bye, sucker. I am. How am I not, though? Actually, no, I'm not. I gave you a, I've actually given him, you were the first person I gave swords and everything, axes to. Because I sacrificed my wood. For you. My wood. For you. I don't really care. As I am. Do you like my base right now? Like how it is? Because it's going to go up from the mountain.
Do you want to teleport me there?
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, it's going to go up into the mountain. Have you got any oak wood?
Oak wood? No. Do you need a door? I've got a door.
Oh yeah, can you place, oh wait, I'm just gonna get rid of this and put there.
There you go.
Thanks.
There's a door for you.
Okay, have you got a bed? Yes, you do.
No, I don't have a bed.
How much wool do you have?
Huh?
How much wool do you have?
Zero.
There's one.
There's one.
Can I have some glass? After this.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna take this three glass.
Yeah, take that.
So I don't really need much glass. It's just for like this. Thomas Lang, you just sent me a message saying I'm.
You're what, Thomas? You're what?
I'm gonna make a chest.
Do you want me to make one?
I'll make a double.
Oh. I don't think I need this much glass.
I'm doing
great.
He's doing this creative thing.
Oh. Hi. I need a glass. I'm not using it.
Wait. Do we have to?
Wait, I'm just doing the.
Okay. Wait, can I show you all of guys all the words, a world?
Okay.
I'm gonna leave now.
Okay. Wait, but I'm doing this. I wanna do this first. Aww.
Tom first.
Okay, I'm joining.
I'm joining you.
I'm joining
you. You don't need to invite me.
You don't need to invite us. You can join off the thing. You can just join anyway. Yeah.
Yeah.
Where are you? I'm in creative. Ooh, Hi, where are you? Hello? Hello?
Oh, there.
Hello?
Why don't you make a super flat world? What do you call a mansion? Where's your mansion? Show me your mansion. Show me it.
There's two, so I only see one. Okay.
Where? Where's that?
Maybe in here.
Yeah, I can only see one.
Thomas? What's this button? What's this button? What does this button do? Kills everyone. On the bed, Thomas.
I'm on top of the world. If you come down my secret hole, you get something.
Thomas, come on. Thomas. Look, Thomas. I found out what I've done. Look, I found out what Thomas... Look, I found out what Thomas he did. Look, come over here. Look. Okay. Gus, was that his name? Look. Through here. Through here. Right down here. Down there. Down there, Thomas. Something's down there. No, here. Okay. Wait. I see where he is. He's up there. He's up here. I see his gamer tag. He's up on the roof. Come outside your house. He's out here somewhere. You know you can just kick him if you really want to. Like, you know you can kick me or Thomas.
Don't kick me. What do you mean? Nowhere to be seen.
I don't know, I saw his gamer tag outside. That's it. it's not in there. Is it you? Oh, okay. Huh? No. No, he's not in there.
I'm not. I'm just concentrating, building something. Go to the secret base.
What? Thomas?
Yeah?
Oh, this is behind you. Thomas, behind you. Thomas Langley, behind you. I'm behind you, Thomas Langley. Here. I'm here. Here. Wait. Wait, did you break this? Did you break that? Did you break that? Did you break this? This yellow thing? This yellow
What
beam.
Yellow thing?
This yellow beam. Yellow beam.
What yellow beam?
This yellow... See me. Oh. Is it the top of this? No, it's not the top of there. Put it today. Put it today. Might be able to see it better. It's tricky here. What? Text store. Rabbit loose. Is it rabbit loose? Oh, shot. Yeah. I don't know. Wait. What do you mean?
Guys,
what?
I'll give you a hint.
Go on.
I'm somewhere very close.
Close
very
to where?
High. I'm very low.
How's that hint? Okay, please tell us which building you're by. Or which building you're close to.
I have to say all of them.
So you're in the middle.
I'm near lava.
Lava? Where have you put lava, Thomas? Where's he put lava? Are you underground or on surface?
What should I tell you?
Are you underground or on the surface? Either way, it's going to be hard. Because if you're on surface... Yeah. Which way?
Underground.
It's still gonna be hard to find you anyway. Wait. I see him! I see his gamertag. Don't run off, Thomas. He's running off. Yeah. there's lava. There's lava here. There's lava here underground. This is a big zombie. It's here. Lava underground. Isn't that like crazy? Is it like this? Wait, my chapter. Hold it for a second. He's still underground, Thomas Collins.
Who knows?
Are you underground? Yes or no? Simple question.
Who knows?
That's not an answer.
Actually, yes it is.
Thomas Langley, where are you? Yeah? Okay. Bad patch up. I'm in it. Oh, there you are. Is that you? Hi. Anyone? I don't care. Okay, Thomas Langley, shall I tell you why he's close by? I saw his gamer tag. He was over this direction. But I've only kind of explored it.
I'm back in the tunnel you were in.
No, you're not. I've just been there. Wait, it's back in the tunnel. Wait, what tunnel?
The big one I dug from a long way away.
What big tunnel?
I'm on the surface now.
Do you know? I don't believe you.
Now I'm on the surface. Building a house. A peaceful house.
Wait, I see TNT! Hi. Oh.
Hi. Hi.
He's there! He's here! He's here! He's there! He's there!
Look at the sheep! Look at the sheep!
You have put it quite a bridge, can't you?
I can explode. Yay! TNT! I'm building a house. Right here. Can I? It's a slope one.
Thomas, do you know where he is? You do know where he is, right? I know where he is.
Yeah, you can probably see me building.
I'm watching him from a far distance. I'm in the grass. You'll never find me. Can you actually see me?
I've got a map. I've got a map.
Yeah.
Of course I can see you. I know you're watching.
I'm in the grass. Yeah, okay, I'm just watching him.
Are you seriously trying to blow it up? Why are you trying to blow it up? Okay, blow it up. I don't really care. Blow up, blow up. I don't really care. 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 I just want to build my house. Peace.
I've got my eye on him.
What do you think I'm going to do? Scream.
Not me. Damn it. Hello.
I saw the arrow fly past me.
Oh, did you? Okay, bye.
I'm building a little hut.
Thomas, he is over here. See me. Bye, trees. See me. See me. He's over there.
It's easy to blow up. So, are you testing my luck? Oh my. Stop shooting arrows, man!
Damn it! He keeps finding me!
Why are you doing it right next to my house?
I'm just trying to see if you'll find me.
No, not you. Tom? He's building a TNT house right next to mine, which is a bit concerning, if you ask me. Now, I bet you're trying to, you know. Stop shooting arrows, please. I can see your game tag.
He'll never see me. Oops.
Stop shooting arrows. I'm making a quiet village here. And you're not helping it to be quiet. I'm not joking, I'm making a quiet village. Because I like quiet.
Okay. Anyway, guys, that is going to be the end of the episode. And we've checked out the new world and Thomas Langley's world. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.